Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching ForuTech. This is the Oneplus Nord 5, the new member of our ForuTech family. Oneplus releasing their big OxygenOS 15 v860 September 2025 update for all major Oneplus devices. We already reviewed this same update on our flagship series devices like 11R, 12R and 13R. Finally, this update is available for Oneplus Nord 5. I got this incremental update over old OxygenOS 15 v301. Its update size is of 1.29 GB. Today in this video, we are not just going to review all the changes and the features of this update, but we also discuss when OxygenOS 16 closed beta update will be available for Oneplus Nord 5, how to get maximum scores to get selected for closed beta testing program, new OxygenOS dialer of this update and some other issues of new OxygenOS v860 update. So don't skip any part of this video, watch it until the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. So our Oneplus Nord 2 updated with this new OxygenOS v860 update. Let's first check out about the changes of this build. OxygenOS 15 version of this device is now 15.0.2.600AX01. SOTA update is not mentioned because all the changes of SOTA updates are now available for flagship devices of Nord 11, 12 and 13 series devices included in these monthly major updates. Security patches are updated to the latest September 2025. This is the major change of this update. Let's check out all the new changes and the features of this update, but don't forget to check out the ending part of this video. There I discuss the major issues and upcoming OxygenOS 16 closed beta update details. The first one is the subtle changes in the animations of live alert notifications. It looks more smoother and bouncy now. Same animation effect is visible for notifications on the lock screen. Next are the new features of Oneplus Photos application. If you unlock the photos in the albums of the private safe, you get the two different options to move these photos in a specified location. The first one is a customizer location. Here you can select the custom location where photos will be restored, and the second is the default location from where we moved these photos in the private safe album. Both of these options help us to easily find out the unlocked photos. Next, in the Explore tab, we get the new Maps album where all the images of device will be available on the map with location. All the images with same location will be available in the same folder on the map. We can expand the map to view all the location-wise images. Next, in a phone manager, now we can view the application screen users in a daily and weekly screen time format. This will be useful for us to easily find out the most screen time using and battery draining application of your device. The next one is also the minor change for layout of IR remote buttons. So these are some changes and the features of this new OxygenOS v860 for Oneplus Nord 5. Let's check out when will be the OxygenOS 16 closed beta will be available for Nord series devices and how to get maximum score in a closed beta testing program to be get easily selected. OxygenOS 16 beta program is currently under testing for Oneplus 13, 13R and 13S. After this, Oneplus 12 and 11 series devices will get this program by the mid of October 2025. And later, it will be available for Oneplus Nord 5 by the end of October 2025. Keep your device updated to the latest OxygenOS version and subscribe to beta testing program. This setting is available in the OTA section of the device. We already released the video regarding closed beta testing for Oneplus 13R, and in that video we have explained how to register to this program and given an amazing trick to get maximum score for closed beta testing Q&A. You will find this video in the iCard link and in the description. One thing I have found that the OxygenOS dialer is available for Oneplus Nord 5, but it's not available for all Oneplus 11, 12 and 13 series devices. This dialer is amazing, having the AI call assistance to summarize the calls in the text and in voice format for our preferred language. This dialer also supports the live alert notification. I will try to extract and port this application for OnePlus 11, 12 and 13 series devices, for which all users are waiting from long time. Next are some issues you may face in this new OxygenOS 15 versions. The first one is the BGMI games are not working on the full FPS, but I will test this in our upcoming performance and gaming test video. Some users reporting the soft brick issue after formatting devices on this version, and we also discuss some of the new major critical vulnerability issues of OxygenOS 12 to 15. Links of both videos are available in the description. From there, you can get the more details about these issues. Performance of this device for old and this new update is very smooth, but as we release the separate videos for performance, gaming and battery life test for all the new OxygenOS 15 updates, soon within 2-3 days, I will release the new video on this topic, so don't miss that video. Please like and share this video if you like our work. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OnePlus devices including Nord 5. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.